Hello.
Pleasant morning to all of you. Today we are privileged to have with us for the whole week of spiritual emphasis one of the graduating seniors from the College of Theology. She is 21 years old from Binian City, Laguna. She studied grade 2 here at AUPE under Ma'am Liwanag. She graduated in elementary Binian, SDA Elementary School, and Lipa Adventist Academy during her high school years. She believes in the saying, "Start knowing Jesus and you'll start living happily." Her motto is, "Jesus saves." Schoolmates, classmates, teachers, parents, and friends, I'm very happy to introduce to you our speaker for this school year's week of prayer, Miss Jaisel May B. Martinez. She will speak about God's saving grace.
Good morning, children.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for your response. Are you happy today?
Yes.
To the grade one pupil, when I say, "Are you happy today?" and you answer yes, I want you to answer, "Praise the Lord." Is that okay? Okay, let's try it. Grade one, are you happy today?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Grade two, are you happy today?
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Grade three, are you happy today?
Yeah.
Amen. Grade four, are you happy today?
Yeah.
Wow. Grade five, are you happy today? And grade six, are you happy today? Wow. We are a bunch of happy people today. Because why? Week of prayer. Are you excited in our week of prayer? Excited to see you all. I've been preparing for this one because I know I would enjoy being with you. And so what is our theme for this week? What is our theme? God saving grace. Sorry for the microphone. Hello. So let me use this one. Mic test? Yeah, thank you so much. For this morning, I would be talking about God's grace guides us. What again? God's grace guides us. When you hear the word guide, it means something like you are being guided or instructed like that. What comes in your mind when you hear the word guide? Okay, maybe you have in mind guidelines that you must sit down, that you must listen very well, just what your teacher told you before going here, right? Is that right? Yeah, so you must sit well, behave, and listen to the speaker. So by the way, I'm Ate Jaisel. What's my name?
Ate Jaisel.
Yeah, thank you so much. So when you see me, just call me Ate Jaisel and I would listen to you, okay? And so this time, I want your attention. I want you to listen to me first. It will just be a few minutes, but I want to share a story. Do you want to hear a story? Yes. It's about a daddy and a bob. Any one of you have your daddy? Oh, yes, you have your daddies, right? And so this time, I want to share about a daddy and a bob. So here is a daddy. And this daddy have a cute daughter. And this daughter is named Lovely. Is anyone among you named Lovely?
Yes.
Who? Can you show me her? Who is she? Where? Oh, hi, Lovely. Nice meeting you, Lovely. So lovely. Okay. So the daughter is named Lovely. Oh, you want to see her, huh? So this lovely daughter is a jolly. You know, she's very happy. And she's always saying, praise the Lord, because she's happy. And so Lovely wants to go to church. Do you also want to go to church? Yeah, very nice. You want to go to church. And so Lovely wants to go to church. And she was so excited. But then Daddy says, okay, Lovely, today we will go to church. But then when you go to church, I want you to behave in the church. Don't play around in the church. Why? Why do you think so? What do we do in church? Amen. We worship God. So when we go to church, Daddy says, we will worship God. And we want to sing praises to God. Just like what we did, right? We sing praises to God. We pray to God. And we give thanks to God. And we say, praise the Lord. Again, we say, praise the Lord. So when we are in church, Lovely, what to do is behave and don't play. Okay. Lovely is very happy. Lovely is smiling very, very big. And so what Lovely did is they ride in the car. They ride in the car, and then here's Daddy driving the car. He's going to church. They're now going to church. And when they got to church, what do you think Lovely did? She's a behave, you know, she's behaved. So what did Lovely did is sit on the chair, comfortable. She's very comfortable in the chair. She's looking like that because there are so many people in front. So she's looking like that. Yeah. So Lovely is so happy in the church, sitting there. Sorry for the microphone. Okay, it's back. So while Lovely is sitting there, hello. Okay, while Lovely is sitting there, she's behaving, you know? She's not talking because the microphone is not loud. And then,
she threw the ball.
And what happened?
People are looking at the ball.
Where's the ball?
chairs. And what happened is that the people are getting disturbed. And you can see, instead of worshiping God, they are all disturbed. They are standing, looking, what happened? What happened there? What happened there? What happened? There was a God in that little jar. So some of them had to go. But God, and think of heaven, can you get one?
The daddy has two spunk.
Yes.
Thigh. Oh. what? After singing the legs of the daddy, Lovely cried. She said, "Daddy, why did you spunk yourself? Instead of spunking me, I might be punished instead of you because I misbehaved. Because I think I'm playing in the church." And so, Lovely cried. "Daddy, I won't play in church anymore. Daddy, I will just be behaved and be obedient to you. Because I don't want to see you get hurt. Do you want that your father in heaven would get hurt whenever you disobey? No, right? Do you want that Jesus will cry? Because you disobey? No, right? Do you want that God will be unhappy because you disobey? Oh, so this time, our key text is found in Deuteronomy 6, verse 18. What does it say? Deuteronomy 6, verse 18. Mom, can you flash it on the screen? Deuteronomy 6, verse 18. Do you have your Bible? Can you see your Bible? Yeah. Deuteronomy 6, verse 18. It says there, Deuteronomy 6, verse 18. Read with me. Who? What is? Right?
Or as we have our business.
So again, are you happy?